the thing is, if you sort of log into a computer or you use somebody else's computer or one in an internet cafe, you don't know what's on there. You don't know whether there's some form of key logging, which is monitoring everything that you type in and sending it off somewhere. So use other people's machines and certainly public machines with a great deal of care, because you really don't know what's on them and you can't necessarily trust them.